carrying a bit of a load here.
Yeah, like I told you, we haven't had any vehicles go missing.
Yeah, but see, how do you know? Because the case I'm investigating, the perpetrators are driving the car with dealer plates, and they called somebody who worked here, so it'd be quite a coincidence if the two weren't, you know, connected.
Yeah, I see.
So, have you taken any inventory lately?
The car's not for a lot, ma'am.
But how do you know for sure?
I should know. I mean, I'm the executive sales manager.
Yeah, we
run a pretty tight ship here.
Yeah, but, well, how do you establish that, sir? Are the cars counted daily? Or
ma'am, I answered your question.
I'm sorry, sir?
Ma'am, I answered your question. I answered the darn... Look, I'm working with you here, and,
Sir, you have no call to get snippy with me. I'm just doing my job here.
I'm not arguing here. I'm cooperating. You know, and there's, you know, we're doing all we can.
Sir, could I talk to Mr. Gustafson? Mr. Wundergaard?
Well, heck! If you wanna play games here, I mean, I'm working with you on this thing, but... Okay, all right? I'll do a damn lot count.
Sir, right now?
Sir, right now? You're darn